We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something.
About time. Oh, these seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Uncle.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner. For best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan, and the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
I'll always be good, Agu.
Don't break her. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my good.
This is amazing.
Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony. I have to. Pretty cool. Still hoping to see the real thing.
Let's go! No, I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, wanna trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
I am Iron Man.
So cool.
No, this runs all out.
Oh my gosh. Repulsor gloves.
This. Ah, apologies. Very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Oh, Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. Model 3 repulsor club. It's Tony Stark's first.
Bit. About as intimidating as the man himself.
Hmm? Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if he, she, be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. Difference between Stark's trinkets and the god's might.
Yes. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I don't remember your name.
Shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your whole story? Get out of here.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
You're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Your story had the evil sewer.
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Carlton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
He's a kid.
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Man and Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying. I need to give it a try if I want that next comic book. So close.
Hey, almost worthy is still pretty good. Here's your comic.
Oh, thanks. Another comic down.
TVs. Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero. To all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
There you are.
Bruce.
You.
There's always work to be done. What is it?
Nothing. It's a little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on the public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
I'm lost.
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I can trade this one with that other kid. Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come.
Hey,
That's it! I got them all! Now we get up to that VIP balcony. Abu would kill me if I got any of that plushies. I wonder if Tony Stark ever worries about helmet hair.
Aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of it.
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Vita, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your phone scan. Do you have your comic books?
Open sesame, comic book overlords!
We're here to celebrate two amazing accomplishments.
This is the best day of my life.
I'm glad you
guys. Stop talking.
Those heroes look a lot more impressive than naturally. We're also unveiling new clean energy source. Altera. I've told them it's quite about our stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be
using. Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and good parking.
I am working on the parking thing.
Take that.
Check it out. At once.
Sure, you got it.
I've got the equipment back. Just in case.
Oh.
on it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa. This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with it.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line. Cax, they hurt today for a reason. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Something else going on there.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors. Like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
Do you agree?
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
I won't spoil the surprise.
not the brains behind this. And this smells like destruction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. You saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them. Screw this.
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
Mm-hmm.